There's no question Choice Hotels continues to build on its long history of innovation and iconic brands. The company got its start in 1939 as Quality Courts, a cooperative of seven southeastern U.S. motels, and was later incorporated as Quality Inns International. In 1981, the company invented market segmentation, dividing its lodging system into three distinctive chains: Quality Royale, a luxury brand; Quality Inn for the moderately priced market; and Comfort Inn, a budget franchise. The company was renamed Choice Hotels International in 1990. While the first Quality Inn came to Canada in 1955, the Canadian division wasn't established until 1993, when a joint venture between Choice Hotels International and Journeys Inn Corporation was formed. Today, the Mississauga, Ontario-based Choice Hotels Canada boasts 314 properties from coast to coast under eight banners, including Comfort, Quality, Sleep Inn, Econolodge, Roadway Inn, and Clarion. And their past year has been nothing short of record-breaking. In 2014, the company delivered more reservations to its franchisees than ever before, up more than 13% from 2013, thanks to investments in sales and reservations technology. An influx of new builds and an ongoing $65 million renovation program at 85 Comfort properties have resulted in higher guest satisfaction and increased revenue. The company posted $509 million in gross room sales in 2013, a 4.5% increase over the previous year. Experienced 2.5% RevPAR growth from July 2013 to July 2014, an occupancy increase of 1.3% in the same period, and an increase in average daily rate of 1.1% to $99.10. While a healthy economy and return to business travel is contributing to the great results, Choice's amplified focus on franchisees is underlying the company's success. The company's franchise performance consultants act as personal advisors to franchisees in areas such as revenue enhancement, inventory and rate management, and sales and marketing initiatives. This is not a set-it-and-forget-it type approach. Results have shown top-performing franchisees use the system to its full advantage. While the chain continues to do a lot of conversion growth, the ramp-up on new build growth means the chain's been taken more seriously as new build players, with 36 new build hotels open or under development since the plan launched. Choice opened six Canadian hotels this year as of September: the Clarion Inn, Medicine Hat, Alberta; Comfort Inn & Suites, Gananoque, Ontario; Quality properties in Hawkesbury, Niagara Falls, and Hamilton, Ontario; and an upscale hotel that joined Choice's membership program, the Ascend Hotel Collection in Gatineau, Quebec. Six more are expected to open by year's end. Through the Choice Hotels Canada Foundation, the company also endears itself to guests and staff with charitable initiatives that support programs focused on global issues of shelter, education, and children. These include the Girls Education Support Program, Afghanistan; the Alale Shelter for Children, Bolivia; Early Childhood Development Support Program, Bangladesh; House of Hope Orphanage, Haiti; and the Sleeping Children Around the World Bed Kit Program. Choice Hotels Canada is on track to raise $100,000 by the end of 2014. Congratulations to Choice Hotels Canada of Mississauga, Ontario, Hotelier Magazine's Company of the Year.